हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशु कुंज बंटवाला गोरसर। टुडे आई एम गिविंग यू द सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश रिवीजन। ओके, इन दिस रिवीजन यू विल सी टू सब क्वेश्चन। ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट द रिवीजन ऑफ क्वेश्चन 1D, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद राइमिंग वर्ड्स। ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज राइमिंग वर्ड्स? राइमिंग वर्ड्स मींस व्हेनेवर वी आर words, so it should in rhyme. Okay, for example, hair, care, day, say. Okay, so these are sounding the same. The rhyming of the sound of the spellings are same. Now let's see. First of all, here in this question I will not write any answer, you can see. Okay, so here I am orally speaking the answer, so you have to note and you can write whatever answer in your exam. Not only these answers what I am speaking from here. Okay, you can use your mind, you can make new words and then you can write by yourself. But you should remember the words should be in rhyme. Okay, and last two or three letters should be same. There is a rule of this rhyming words that last two or three words letters should be same of both words. Let me see you. First one is hill. So which two rhyming words you can write? Okay, this is H-I-L-L hill. So here you can write B-I-L-L bill. Okay, F-I-L-L fill. Okay, B-I-L-L bill, F-I-L-L fill. Okay, so see I-L-L, these three letters are same. Okay, now here also you can see H-A-Y-K. So here you can write D-A-Y day, A-Y same.
Okay, journey by train. Here you have to write only journey by train, not by bus or not by any aeroplane or anything. Okay? So here you can I have already written 5 sentences. You can write only 4 sentences and you can write your own sentences also. Okay? Because I am not giving you here any clues in the bracket. So you can write by yourself. Whatever your experience, your journey by train. Okay? No need to write the same sentences in your exam. If you want to learn these all, it's very good. If you don't want to learn and you want to write by yourself, then also very good. Okay? Now see, you can write like this way first of all. Many people were traveling by the train. Okay? We can travel 3 or 4 in rickshaw or 50% around 50% in bus. But many people traveling in by train. Okay? In train so many people can travel. Okay? We already booked our tickets, so our seats were confirmed. Whenever you want to confirm your ticket, so first of all you have to buy your tickets, you have to reserve the ticket, you have to book your tickets. Then your seats will be confirmed. If you will not buy tickets in advance, okay, you will not do reservation, so you can't travel comfortably, okay, without any reservation. So tickets, first you have to buy the tickets, okay, then you can sit on your seats. So we already booked our tickets, so our seats were confirmed. You have to pay the money and then you have to buy your tickets. 3 number, there were crowded tea stalls on the platform. Why on the platform there were tea stalls and snacks stalls? So many stalls are there. Okay, you can find juice, bhajia and all, vada pav and all. You can find over there chocolates or sweet milk and all. So you can find all the things on the platform, especially tea stalls. Why? Because trains are doing journey whole day and night. Okay, so many people are doing journey by night also. So early morning they need refreshment, they want tea, right? So they have to go to the tea stalls and then they can buy tea from there. So many people are addicted with the tea. So they want every half an hour or 2 hours after that, they want tea. They want to drink the tea. That's why tea stalls are available on the platform. So you can write that. There were crowded, so many people are addicted with the tea. They require tea after 2 hours, 4 hours. So they are getting crowd over there. There were crowded tea stalls on the platform where we are standing and waiting for the trains. And when the trains are coming on the railway track and we are going in the train. Then after 4 number, when guard whistled loudly, train gets started. Okay, in the train, in the engine, over the near the engine, there is a guard boogie. Okay, in that guards are standing, showing the flag, green flag. Okay, so then train got started and the guard sounding very loud whistle. So driver can understand that now the driver has to be start the train. Okay. So when guard whistle loudly, then train got started. Okay. 5 number, I saw rivers, big small trees from the window. Whenever you are sitting, means you are writing your this paragraph. You are writing journey by train. Your journey by train. So you have to mention I, means you are telling about yourself. So I saw rivers, big and small trees. Okay. And hills, somewhere you are seeing hills, somewhere you are seeing mountains also. So from the window you can see outside all the natural things, so many people. Okay, so you can write like that way, that you are seeing out of the window. From the window you can see all the things, all the natural things outside. You can see another train also. Okay, another train also crosses your train, passing by your train, right? So like that way you can write whatever you are seeing. You can write that I saw coolie on the platform, right? So the coolies are taking luggage. So in English you can say porter. Porter, porter means they are coolies and they are taking luggage on their head, and they are keeping all the luggages in the particular boogie of yours, and then they are taking money. Okay, so like that way you can tell whatever you like, whatever you are seeing when you are doing journey by train, so you can write in your exam. Okay, you can tell that so many passengers I can see that they are sitting and waiting for their trains, right? So there you can write like that way also, that you are I saw so many bookstalls, also bookstalls on the platform, means in that bookstalls that man is selling newspapers, magazines, story books, etc. Okay, so like that way you can share your journey by train by your words. Okay, now take screenshot so it will be easy for you and you can write in your exam very nicely. Okay children, so for all the best for your exam. Okay, and we will meet in our next video. Okay, till then stay safe. Jai Hind and goodbye.